Howdy, I'm Sean, and I'm going to show you how to bundle similar emails together in your inbox. Now, the reason you might want to do this is because there are some types of emails that we all get that are a bit too important to automatically send to the feed, but they're a bit too numerous for your inbox and can clutter things up pretty quickly. This happens a lot with notifications from other online services you might be using, like GitHub or Basecamp. If I automatically send these to the feed or paper trail, it would be very easy to miss important notifications when they come in. But if I let them pile up in my inbox, it quickly starts to look like this. And you can see it can easily take over the emails from real people I want to see in there. To solve this, we use bundling. And a bundle is simply a thread of all emails from a single address wrapped up together, so it only takes up one line in your inbox. Let me show you how to set these up. As you can see, I'm part of a project in Basecamp, our project management tool, and so I get a bunch of notifications when changes are made to that project. I'm going to click on one of these notifications, and then click the email address of the sender. In this case, it's notifications@3.basecamp.com. And this shows me all the notifications I've been getting from Basecamp. From here, you can see that these are all being delivered to my inbox. But if I click on this button, I can come down here and tell Hey to display those bundled up. Now you'll see that all messages from notifications@3.basecamp.com are still being delivered to my inbox, but now they're bundled. So let's go back to the inbox and see what happened. As you can see, all my Basecamp notifications are now wrapped up in a nice little package. And if I click on the bundle, I can see all those notifications in one place. And that's it. If your inbox is feeling a little cluttered, you can do what my mother tells me when it's a little chilly out and bundle up.